viewers, this is iBand Sports Review, where we tell you juicy things about football. And Prince going to be your anchor today in today's event. We're going to be telling you much about football. Football is everybody's game. We all love football because even Jesus Christ was one of the founders of football. Remember when his mother went to visit Elizabeth when the baby kicked in her womb? That was Jesus Christ playing football. I'm having some good men here, some great men. These are guys that have understand the rudiment of football. They are boys that are men. They will tell you things about football that you've never heard. Okay, by my right, I have one of the shining lights of Arsenal. He's a good Arsenal supporter. You can see what he represents there. He's no other person than Noel. Noel tell you commanding things about Arsenal. Even there are some informations I don't know about as a winger. He has already told me about it. You can hear that. Also, by my right, I have Ebuka. Ebuka is an Inter Milan analyst. Ebuka believes Inter can still make it, even despite Inter among... Inter should be almost at the tail end of the bottle.
Inter.
Per second, don't forget that. Right.
Yeah, that's cool. So today we're going to be talking much about what is happening, the present informations on football. You know, there are many much informations, but we are going to take out one of the major ones, which is our own Odion Ighalo coming to Man U. Ighalo has been the shining light for... I think we should write a story about Ighalo, even put a movie about Ighalo. Ighalo started from Ajegunle, somewhere in Salami Street. Started from as young as 5-6 years old, supporting Man United. Now you can see all the way from China to England, from England. You see, there are some actually interesting things about Ighalo we can tell about. Ighalo is one of the sensational footballers Nigeria has ever made. But today, I have some different opinion from these two great analysts. What is your perception about Ighalo?
Well, Ighalo is a great footballer. We all know Ighalo here in Nigeria. He has been doing well in the football aspect. Him coming to England is more or less like a walkover for Ighalo to me, because he did it while he was in Watford, although to me, I don't feel he got the actual support he needed. Like Ighalo in the big teams and Ighalo in the small teams, like when he was in Watford. When he was in China, he was doing great, doing fine. But you know, we have the Chinese league and we have Premier League. So they vary. So
what you're saying is now that this Chinese league is just a child's play compared to England Premiership.
The Chinese league is a nice league, but you know, the tension you get in England can't really compare both the Chinese league and the Premier League.
I was even thinking that the Chinese league, because of the way they usually the fighting Tai Chi was up, that's what makes the league more, even looks more energetic. But you are here on a different view.
For China, they fight more. Premier League, they play more.
Yeah.
So we are talking Premier League here. Yeah. So.
But Ebuka has a different view about your view. Ebuka, what's your take about Ighalo in Man United?
Man, no lie. Man United, you know, what I just think that they waste their money. Ighalo no do anything at all. It's just waste of money and waste of effort. Why do you think it was in Watford, he now went to Chinese league? Now that way he goes, go stay. For stay there, he's wasting his time, wasting his effort. Why did the man go and buy him? What I just saw is that they're just wasting their money. I don't see Ighalo prospering or scoring many goals or as much as.
But Ighalo did score in China and is coming into England to score more goals. And even the Soje is saying something that is one of his hot piece. Why is your opinion different about him?
Man, no lie. Ighalo's goal were by luck.
Wow. All Ighalo's goal now by luck. This is one of the interesting hot piece about it. Ighalo's goal now by luck. Ighalo used to be a shining light for Nigeria when we talk about the striking force. Ighalo is one of the best strikers Nigeria have ever produced.
Let's even leave Nigeria. Talking of Watford itself, when Ighalo was in Watford, Ighalo was, he was always, you can't watch a match, a Watford match, and you don't see Ighalo. You must feel him.
Are you saying that but, because you're Nigerian?
No, but Ighalo is always, he was always at the top of, he always tried to put in his best. At Watford, you will always see Ighalo. At the time, self, like then in 2016, when Leicester won, Ighalo was at his top. I can see he was at his top.
At his top. At the team that they don't win anything. They prosper.
No, that's the team.
Ogbeni, forget what you they talk, Joe.
Team something.
Thief con. How come Watford no come win the Premier League? What did they do? Ighalo na waste of product, my brother. Forget that shit.
Okay, I think you people, they, when I don't hear him, this one say Ighalo na waste of resource. This one say Ighalo one of the odd piece. Ighalo is going to be earning 100,000 a week.
Ah, waste of money.
No, money. Ighalo go fight for China now. I say Ighalo. Ighalo get the potential.
That one just want money.
With the support of people,
my brother, forget that thing. That one just want money. You don't get money from China. Now you don't come back to Premier League. 100,000 waste of effort.
So, but you think him coming back to Premiership is not to tell you that he still have the capacity?
He no get capacity, old man. Old man capacity. How old they no be 30 years old?
We have Ibrahimovic at 38.
Ibrahimovic now. Ibrahimovic now madman. He's not a normal human being. He's a machine. Ighalo na toy.
Yeah.
Well, forget that.
You can hear that argument. That's how you get it hot.
Ighalo the ball. Yeah. Ighalo the ball. Ighalo they move to defender.
My brother, forget that. Ighalo na toy.
Ighalo.
So can we just talk about Ighalo? What do you think about Ighalo? Because I think you believe more on Ighalo. Is Ighalo an offensive player, or what kind of player is Ighalo?
Yes, Ighalo. Ighalo, he has this pressure whenever.
My brother, Ighalo, no offensive. He useless. Forget Ighalo, that. What did they say? Absolute nonsense. Ighalo, no be offensive player, and a useless player.
Ighalo,
waste of effort, waste of money, waste of resources, everything useless. That's Ighalo.
Ighalo, free play for Man U.
Wow. You can hear that. See, this is how we roll here in Ivan.
I'm a good replacement for this person. I'm a good replacement for Rashford. Because Lingard down the door.
Yeah.
They don't mind you big time. So, Ighalo on their side with Daniel James, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, Daniel James.
Yeah,
Ighalo will play. He supports the attacking side. And yet, he's still top strike. So, what else do you need from the striker?
Attacking call, losing.
The age is not the main factor for me, Shai. Ighalo just needs to like work more on his fitness level as per his
So invariably, you can hear it. Ighalo is yet to be fit about the game of it.
Because...
It's all about Premiership, it's all about game, it's all about football. And in Ibrand here, we get it all juicy. As you can see, we are still on our Ibrand Sports Review. We'll get back to you after this short break. Thank you. Welcome back to Ibrand Sports Review, where you get it hot, juicy, interesting, fabulous, even fantabulous. We have been discussing about Ighalo's arrival to England. Ighalo has been a sensational player, but we have different views from two of our analysts here, young men, Ebuka against even Noel is four. These are two interesting analysts, and they're giving us hot information, what you've not even heard outside there. And I'm going to be linking them back to what we've been discussing. We've been talking about many things about Ighalo, but we have something ahead, which is the football game, Chelsea, Man United. What do you think?
Chelsea, Man for Ighalo.
Ighalo. Do you think Ighalo is going to score?
Yes, he's going to make
17th
a good debut will be for Ighalo. Because I see him with the drive against Chelsea. Kodzuma.
A useless debut. He's not going to do anything. Forget that.
Ighalo will move them. Ighalo has this.
Ighalo go feed them as to hit bar. That's really the way he go do. Now Ighalo no go track.
Ighalo has this rugged quality.
Forget that thing. Ighalo no they do anything. Oh, forget that thing. Short call. Mount me. Forget that thing.
So Daniel James will pressurize that defense.
Say that Chelsea has an inferior goalkeeper, or what are you people saying? Are you saying that Ighalo is going to take Chelsea's goalkeeper for granted, or it's going to be, I don't understand.
Kepa is going to play, yes, no doubt. He's going to play well. But I see Ighalo surprising us on that day.
Are we expecting an hat-trick from Ighalo? That's a surprise.
If you're not lying, hat-trick.
Ighalo can score a hat-trick.
You know, go score for a debut. I can assure you that one. I go feed drop score. Money for that one. You know, go score at all. Ighalo no go do anything. Anything you go do now to hit bar. I promise you.
Gentlemen, please, can we just have, I believe that you have some impression about Ighalo. Are you still mourning, or are you still vexed about his impression in the last
World Cup? Yes, Manu, like,
so,
yes.
So what's really the Ighalo issue? Because I think you have issues about it. So tell us about
that. That Ighalo, he be useless player. What he do for Nigeria for that World Cup? No good at all.
So tell us about it, sir.
You don't see that. You don't see sweet ball Moses cross to Ighalo. Instead of Ighalo,
game against Argentina, right?
Yes. Instead of, because the ball touch Marcos Rojo, Ighalo get opportunity. No be Pamani where they are right hand side, the post free small. Ighalo just will shoot at Baba clear the ball go out of stadium. Useless player.
So you know that's don't you think that's one of the issues we get as footballer? Most of the times you don't get it right.
Wait. Man, I'll ask you a question. Why wait till you no go get right? Wait till you no go get right. No be free post, not just to taboo and the thing go enter. Now just to shoot and may go up, Abi. Whether they shoot to this thing. I beg, forget that. Ighalo no be player.
Really, Ighalo did make that mistake. Even Ronaldo.
How person go feel make that stupid mistake? The boy know they think. Now he don't just go clear ball. Kush, useless.
This is high brand sport review. You can hear it how hot it is. People are not convinced about Ighalo making an impact in Man U. Do you see Ighalo scoring about 12 goals in this?
Devil is a liar. Stop.
He said the devil is a liar. Oh my God.
So you know, go score like five. Man, give five. If you make Rashford come na bench, maybe they go. You go sleep for that, but go they warm the bench. You can't go do anything.
If Rashford come back, Rashford feel play, but no say go bounce Ighalo. Linga them go sit down.
My brother, forget that thing.
Ighalo go see play.
Rashford na machine. He man.
Oya, who play then?
Play for where?
Who want play net? Who want to strike?
Rashford
no fit stay there. Because
okay, even though Rashford no go stay there, we still get Martial. Martial still there. You know, if no go argue for now, Martial still there.
Martial no fit to strike.
No be that Arsenal. Was it Mayu Manchester derby? No be Martial score one go like that. That I think was referee that say offside. Who provide the
SMC? Whether Martial play, Martial not play, Ighalo go see play.
Ighalo, highest team. Highest team where Ighalo go feed do. Highest team, my brother. Highest team Ighalo go feed now. Only to score five goals.
Gentlemen, let's keep it cool.
Five goals, that's all.
Let's keep it cool now. Let's keep it cool. We are going to be having 1 minute each apiece. Let's talk hits. Let's hit it hard. Ighalo coming back to Nigeria. Genetora is already begging Ighalo. Come and play in Nigeria. Let's hear from you.
Mero, no try him at all.
Are you saying it's a mistake? Let's hear you. You have 1 minute.
It's a mistake. We already satisfied. We have Chukwueze, Osimhen. We were satisfied. We don't want Ighalo. We don't want old products in our pitch again. And Ighalo don't do anything at all. Useless player.
You can hear that.
Odion Ighalo.
So what's your useless about name?
Ighalo get the experience. Chukwueze then basically come up.
They come up. See, my brother is good to bring your talent to the pitch.
Please, can we give him 1 minute so that he can give his view?
We get talent, yes. There's a difference between like talent and hard work. Ighalo is hard working. Talent, Chukwueze then they have it, but you know, when like just like Messi now, obviously we all know that Messi has that talent. But Ronaldo too, not like he can.
Hey, my brother, what he way you know go try? No compare Messi and Ronaldo to Ighalo. Ighalo no even reach the sole of their shoe self. No compare them at all. Forget that Ighalo no be player. He no be player. May he no even come back at all. May he sleep for that place. May he just stay there. Je. We no want. If Rod they misbehave, man come manage the Ighalo place. No,
Ebuka is actually calling to take the position of Genetora. I wonder what Nigeria is going to look like.
If Ighalo come Nigerian team, Ighalo go ball. Just like now, you say.
So you when you say Ighalo will ball, meaning that Ighalo will play better.
Ighalo will play better.
You will play better.
All I feel, Ighalo needed at that time was he needed this kind of support. People were not giving him. Notice after that World Cup, while all those goals he scored, he just scored them like as far you see the ball, okay, I score him. Then he just go back, go play normal ball. You see him facial expression, himself, he no feel the vibe or anything. But Ighalo need all the support. He no get down. So after that World Cup against Argentina, where people no make him, they like him. Even after the match, self, he be apologize. But
why they apologize? Why he no use his brain? Why he no use brain score that goal? Crucial moments. My brother, forget that thing. Crucial moments.
Tension just there. Anybody feel me? Anybody?
Tension call.
If you score the goal, if to see Ighalo self score the goal at that time, not by luck.
Go do that to me, that bad. I promise you.
So what is your prediction? Chelsea, Man U. What's the score line?
Man, no like this score. The only person I can predict will go score goal. Nah, maybe Daniel James will go score. Ighalo will go score. There is opportunity he will get. Now, see, say he hits bar or he go up. The way he kick the ball up, like it
went outside. So what's the score line? So
the score line might be 1-1 or 2-1.
Oh, 2-1. So 2-1, who is winning? Who is going to win?
And at Chelsea.
Chelsea 2-1. So, Noel, what's your take?
Lampard goes down.
Yeah.
Lampard, nothing will happen for that match. that match now for Man U. Ighalo will shock you. Not be age, not fitness level. You won't compare Ighalo and Tammy Abraham. Lampard will come out.
Oh yeah, forget that you won't compare William. How old William did? William ain't no
30 years. Where William did? Where Ighalo did? Ighalo move from
William. William and mad. William
did Chelsea.
William and mad man. He be machine. He be machine. No, he may not even try. Ighalo na center for where he do.
William they play from right now. Okay, William they. No be as he leave. Now they see bring Pulisic. Pulisic no even they play now. This or Doi guy they play. So you want them to say now William they do the magic on you?
Ah, William sabi perform magic. If you can pull William center, I go assure you, William go top. Come on, Jamie Vardy for that highest goal scorer sheet.
Eh? Oh, you know, you see Azar that the
who has a help? Azar, that person with the injury, like trying to recover now. Now on a player, forget that. Now on a pass sentence.
Let's keep it good. So this is Ivan Sports Review. You just heard it all. So what's the scoreline? You didn't give us the scoreline.
Okay, for me.
Yes.
I think Chelsea is going to be a 2-1.
So Chelsea is going to win the game.
Yeah, Man is going to.
Man is going to lead the game 2-1. So who is scoring the two goals?
Ighalo.
Okay.
Then, let me see. Ighalo then. Then.
Ighalo no go score. No, they give yours. No, they give that Baba. No, they give that old man hype. He no go score anything. The AC no go. He go do not to hit that bar. I promise you that cross bar.
Let's take it cool. Because he needs to really help our audience so that they can hear what we have to say. You have 1 minute to shoot. Tell us what you think about Ighalo in general.
Well, I see Ighalo as a great person. He has made his name. So I feel he's going to be successful in Mani. Mani could probably buy him after this contract. They could still give him an extension on his contract. So Ighalo, he has the qualities already needed of a footballer. So I just feel he should work more on himself, like his fitness level, because at the same time, Ighalo is not getting any younger. So you just have to, like, you know, work on yourself, like the way Ronaldo is doing as well. So if he can do that, I feel he's set to go.
Okay, so Ebuka, hit 1 minute.
Ighalo, I admit, is a very nice man. For what he did, he built, I think he spent 1 million euros. Help to build that. You cannot compare the life of being a generous person to being a footballer.
Oh my God, I just realized that.
Ighalo knows how to play, but I admit he's a very generous man. A very generous person indeed. But he knows how to play, but Ighalo is a useless player. I know they give that man hype. I know he did there for a rumor before he followed the world this thing live, but Ighalo knows they do anything at all.
Oh, so you've heard it all. By my left, I have Noel, a great sport analyst, telling us that Ighalo is going to be productive. By my left, I have Ebuka, another great sport analyst, telling us that Ighalo is going to be one of the flop. Let's watch out for them. coming up 17th of February, Ighalo is going to be making his debut in England, and he's going to be facing an all-time rival, Chelsea. Watch out for that. This is iBrand Sport Review. We'll hit you up some other time. Do have a lovely time. Thank you.